Ocho Cortado. You don't have to do anything special to get into the Ocho Cortado. Walk and back. Well, before we did that, we just did bum, bum, bum. This is a really nice accent. When we're dancing, rum, bum, bum. You can actually use it like that, or we can do Ocho Cortado. And then we do the Ocho Cortado with a little tap and contact, right? And then we did, instead of the tap, we change the weight and make it into the sacada and out in crosses. And then we did a little cabecita, which is just a side step, cross back, and walk out. You can do this many, many, many times. So it's like dance, and you go back. And then we combine that all together into cortado, sacada, cita, into the line of dance. Once more. And then find cortado, sacada, into the line of dance. Thank you. Thank you very much.